most of the diagnostic tests available for schizophrenia are behavioral. So you see a psychiatrist, you sit in front of a psychiatrist, they evaluate what you're doing, how you're talking. They talk to your family members and see what sort of behaviors have been arising in the last 6 months to a year. And that allows them to piece together this behavioral syndrome that we call schizophrenia.